whole housing market is propped up on these bad loans. They will fail.
So Mike Burry, who gets his hair cut at Supercuts and doesn't wear shoes, knows more than Alan Greenspan.
Dr. Mike Burry, yes, he does.
Obviously, Adam's known for his work in comedies, and I've known Adam, God, like since the 80s. And he's very committed to the story, to this world.
I'm sure the world's banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
I was in talking with Adam, hearing just, you know, man. This guy was so obsessed with this subject.
You can even say, this is him right now.
I think Adam brings a very unique perspective, and I think he has a great quality of being able to be outraged by something without losing his sense of humor about it.
How can the banks let this happen?
It's fueled by stupidity.
But that's not stupidity, that's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal, and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
It's a big story. I mean, it's a story about what's happening, like, right this second. And it's got this urgency and importance and a little bit of fun to it as well.
You have any idea what you just did? You just bet against the American economy.
If you're wrong, you can lose it all.
The banks and the fraud of the American people. Now we can kick them in the teeth.
Okay, here we go.
Boom.
Kind of brilliant.